Why is kerning called kerning? Kerning is derived from the French word carne, meaning corner or projecting angle. In typographic terms, it refers to the adjustment of space between individual characters in text. Originally, kerning involved physically repositioning metal type to improve the visual appeal and readability of printed text. Today, it is a digital process used to ensure that letters and fonts are spaced accurately to create aesthetically pleasing and easily readable text.